All right, we're moving on. Hopefully Xavier Woods is on the card. I'm facing off against Kalisto today. He is, but I cannot run in on tag matches. Not cool. I wish there was a way to like break up a tag team that already exists. We may have to pick a new tag team partner. Maybe we can go with somebody else from up, up, down, down eventually. We'll see how this month goes. If it's not a success, then next week we might have to concede the fact that team up, up, down, down just isn't going to happen. But Kalisto, we could see about Kalisto perhaps. Oh God, John Cena versus Brock Lesnar. Anyway. I'm still ranked 4 in the WWE World Heavyweight Championship thing. Cheer on Mark Henry. They want me to be friends with Mark Henry, but no thank you. I don't do what the authority wants. I'm seeing Seth Rollins, Tyler Breeze. We'll see. We'll see. If I can't get with Xavier at the end of the month, the next week we might look for somebody else. What's good at catering? I wouldn't know because I'm not backstage at SmackDown, and I'm not backstage this week in general. No, I don't want to jump The Undertaker. No, that's not a thing I want to do. Does not sound like a fun time. Aw, thanks. I saw somebody just say that they subscribed because of my career screens. Wish us congratulations, 600,000. Thank you so much. And by the way, thank you all you guys. All you guys who are watching both this stream right now and those of you who watch our videos on the channel, the VOD videos on the channel. Thanks to all of you for making it possible for us to get 600,000 subscribers. We are so grateful. This is amazing. Just a little over a year. In less than a year and a month, less than 13 months, we went from 0 to 600,000 of you subscribing and following along and watching what we do. We appreciate it so much. Lucha, lucha, lucha. This guy slapped the back of my hand really hard once. Because I got my ass handed to him, handed to me by him in Street Fighter. I might make Kalisto pay.
Big match for him here tonight.
Might be payback time. Nah. One cool thing that would be nice in my career for 2K17, and I have no insider knowledge about this. This is just me speculating. Would be to be able to create like two people and make two creative wrestlers a tag team. Because then I would make Mikazi, and then we would be a tag team. Mikazi and Murpho. And we'd capture the tag team titles here in my career.
Wow, wait a minute.
Hey, look, it's
what's
Seth Rollins.
Out for?
And man, Seth, I think, is not supporting me. Yeah, Seth is supporting Kalisto. So I don't think we're going to be buddies with Seth anytime soon. Man.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Just making his presence felt there. As we watch Kalisto, let's get your take on him.
Well, luckily the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
He's really taking over this match now.
Attacking from the top. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the
last time. I joined the authority. I'm not with the authority anymore. I broke away with the authority in my last month, which I believe earned me that Hell in a Cell match against Brock and Hell in a Cell and cost me the championship.
Keep working.
Yeah, get up against them ropes, Kalisto, and then take a forearm and a short arm clothesline. I'm hitting my frog splash on you, Kalisto. This is going to be a rough match to try and win because Rollins might very well distract a lot.
The shoulders are down.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
Yeah, come on, Kalisto.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, come on, Seth. What are you doing? What are you doing? Get off. Get down. You know, we're done. We're done here, okay? I cut my ties from the authority. Oh, awesome.
Kalisto
great.
Spots the chance. And he takes
oh, good lord. Ow.
Detroit has had the reputation for being an electric
no, I don't
crowd.
Like this.
The fans here in attendance tonight.
I don't like this at all. Ah.
Different.
Kalisto
I don't like any of what's happening.
Right now. Kalisto's plan has got him on a roll here tonight.
Rollins, you
what
jerk.
A move that was great.
Totally threw off my mojo. My flow.
I assure you, you cannot miss a moment of Raw. You never know what'll happen.
You distracting
next.
Me again? Oh my god.
The, chance, and he takes
the second I wasn't vulnerable.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talking about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
This might actually be a good thing for me. Get off me, Kalisto.
What a match this is going to be.
I've been looking
dang
forward
it.
To this one for a long time, Cole. What a reversal. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
What is going on?
Few superstars
yeah, no.
are his
down you go.
Counter. What is this? Why does he have to
again?
Get in what was otherwise a really good matchup?
Here we
seriously?
Go. How does he do that?
Every time. Every wow. time I get
he's
the advantage.
Still down after that.
Diving into his bag of acrobatic tricks.
The things this guy can do are simply amazing.
Are you kidding me? Hey, you think you got it?
Here's the
you think it's over? It's far from
time.
Over.
Well, as long as it's up before
yeah, it's far
count,
from over, Kalisto.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Look at him. He's getting himself involved in this matchup. This can't be good.
Getting tired? Oh, you're using up all your...
We're looking at
oh
complete
my God.
Domination here.
What's going to happen now?
I just don't have
God,
reversals to compete against
ribs,
this. This is, I think this is the first time I've gotten my ass handed to me like this
precaution.
In a match.
Damaged ribs like that
and blame Seth Rollins. No.
What a counter that was.
Bad Kalisto.
Too fast.
What's going on here?
See?
To be some
see again. I was actually
him.
Going to get out of the ring to go attack him so he wouldn't do that again, and sure enough.
He's got him. What agility was on display with that head scissors. He almost makes that look easy.
Yeah, to cover me, it's not going to work.
Look at a catch him off guard.
Quick ref count.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly.
I almost
real
really
fast.
Blew that. That was an easy cover to
what
get out
this?
Of.
Why does he what? Have to get involved
he,
in what was
he taunted me again. I just stood up. I didn't even finish my reversal animation. He taunted me again. Oh, my lord.
And what a hard knockdown. Big time impact. Much more of that. And he's not going to last long.
I just have to take this. I don't have any reversals left. I've used up all my reversals just to try and survive.
He's having a
I got one now.
Hard time getting back to his feet after that. Oh, out of nowhere.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, you have to be on your toes when you're in the ring with Kalisto.
Come on, do something. Anything.
The leader of the soul can come out of nowhere.
Yes, there we go. Bam.
What a display of power that was.
Pin him. Pin him. Let's get the cover. Try to win the match.
The shoulders are down.
And the shoulders up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
All right.
What
you know
to
what,
do to
Seth?
Keep this guy down?
I'm done with you. I've got two finishers. I ain't putting up with this no more. Come on. Let me face Seth Rollins.
Detroit has had the reputation for being an
electric. There,
the
that works.
In attendance tonight are indeed no different.
Yeah, that's what you get. What you get, Seth.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor.
Clearly
didn't
keep him down.
Back to the Salida del Sol.
Yep, and there, here we go again.
Why it's so effective is because it's so dizzying. Kalisto's opponents barely know where they are. Then before you know it, boom, they're hit with a Salida del Sol.
Yeah, and I can hardly pronounce it. But you know, in addition to being dizzy,
I didn't have a chance to escape.
A number on the back of your head and your neck.
Oh, no.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Count, ref, count.
Kick out of one. I don't think so. Quick, out of the ring. Run out of the ring.
These are great competitors. Great.
Oh, really?
Gladiators.
Come on.
WWE.
Some of the best superstars.
Oh, the good thing?
WWE have to
offer. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Give him advice. It gives me time to get up.
Getting dissected.
Yeah, please do that. That gave me plenty of time to get up.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Encounter Kalisto and hit him with a finisher.
Problem hanging with the bigger combo.
Yet another one for
cover.
The highlight reel.
Come on, ref. Count it.
Covers.
All right, fine. I'm going to make have to break it up again. Yeah, yeah, you're out. You got thrown out. That's what you get. That's what you get for messing so much. That's what you get for messing with the ref so much. Now count it, ref. That's a second finisher. It's over. One, two, three. Yeah, yeah, that's right, Seth. That's right. How does that make you feel? You get kicked out, and before you can even leave ringside, I get the pinfall. That's right.
We saw during the match.
He's gonna dance.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this.
You want to talk about crap?
Here's your winner, Eguanball.
Another win on the resume.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something.
I met Charlotte and Becky,
join
yeah,
us again next
briefly.
Week for WWE Raw.
I'm not going to turn on unlimited reversals. It ups the excitement. It makes it more intense to actually try to actually know, like, only have a limited bit of reversals. It makes you more strategic. It makes you have to worry and sweat and not be so relaxed. It'd be a lot easier for me if it was unlimited. I'm seeing a bunch of people saying shout outs for birthdays. I'll give a shout out to PepperPots86 because I saw her there. Happy birthday, happy 30th.
It seems like you two
happy
are
birthday
getting
to a
along.
Bunch of other birthday boys and girls out there. I know I've been seeing people say things out there. Wait, what was I asked? It seems like you two are getting along. Who? Who is? Did you guys catch what he said when she was talking about? Was it Dean Ambrose or Mark Henry? I'm trying to form a tag team with Xavier Woods. Cesaro? A lot of people are saying Cesaro. I don't know, guys. What do you think? I still want to keep going after Austin. Try to be a tag team with him. You guys think I should team with Cesaro? Give me a 1 if you want me to keep pursuing Xavier. Give me if you want team up, up, down, down. Give me a 2 if you want me to team with Cesaro. I'm going to take a little feel for what you guys think as for tag teams. I'm much more privy to option 1. All You guys are lighting up the chat, lighting it up. Seems pretty even for each. I'm gonna still go after Xavier. I'll be good friends with Cesaro, and I know that I can call on him. And if I don't get Xavier, I'll team with Cesaro after this month. Does that sound like a good deal for you guys? And I'll just say that I'm focused on my singles career right now, which I'm really not, but he's not the partner I'm looking for. All right, it seems like most of you guys are okay with it, so I'm going to go ahead and...
I've heard the rumors, but that is just not the case right now. I'm focused on my singles matchups and nothing else. Maybe some other time, though. For now, I'm all about that WWE championship.
Not really, but I'm just trying to let him down easy.
Let's talk about Seth Rollins.
Yeah, let's talk about Seth Rollins.
There is a lot of tension brewing between you two. What's going on there?
Not a rivalry, because I don't want a rivalry, because I'm trying to get with, I'm not focused on him right now.
I don't think there's tension at all. Sure, we've crossed paths, but that's it. My mind is focused on the WWE Championship, nothing else.
There you have it.
Back to you guys. Ah, Cole. I hate it when she does that. Yeah, I need to end up seeing Xavier in Austin in singles matches. So far, he's only been in one tag team match with R-Truth, and I'm not allowed to support in those. I'm hoping to run into him in a singles match some point this month. Aaron Plays Games. There's your name. Happy 10th birthday, buddy. Thank you so much for the support. I love it. All right, let's see if we can find Xavier Woods on the card on SmackDown. I've got my match with Roman Reigns now. I don't even care what the authority says. I almost want to look at it to deliberately... they want me to lose to Roman, so okay, that's fine. Randy Orton, Triple H, Jack Swagger, Dean Ambrose, Ziggler, Rose, Taker, Zane. Yeah, still no chance to align myself with Xavier Woods yet. So we're just gonna beat up on Roman. You guys down for that? Why not go down to the compound and fight and help the New Day? Are you crazy? Are you crazy? Do you really think I want to put myself through that? No, I don't want none of the Wyatts. Not now, not then, whatever then we're referring to, not ever. Ooh, we got 1,000 strong watching live right now. Hell yes, guys. Hit him with a chair, but that's a heel move. We're trying to be good guys now, right? Aren't we? We're anti-authority now.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut.
Stop the stream and help the New Day. Now, let me go fly down to wherever the compound is.
Tonight, both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. With matches like this, it's no wonder SmackDown is watched by so many people. Thank you to the WWE Universe for making this show such a success.
How long am I going to do this stream? Probably for about another hour or so. Once I get to Survivor Series, going through the Survivor Series, I do 1 month every stream. Bottom, 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 bottom. Awesome, you can find guys. Hey, Christopher McCardle, birthday shout out to you. Happy birthday, bud. Everybody wants me to face Chris Danker. Don't worry, it'll happen at some point down the road. I've talked to Chris about it. Chris and I are friends. It's gonna happen. We just don't know when. Our paths have to cross and things have to align. But someday we'll make it happen. Maria, birthday shout out to you. Landon Mitchell's here. I want to take a quick poll right now, actually. How many people in the chat think I can beat Chris Danker? Dankops, Chris Danger. How many of you guys think that Danger would beat me? Give me a one if you guys support up, up, down, down. And this guy right here who's beaten up on Roman Reigns. Press two if you think that Mr. Danker has the edge. Even though I won a tournament that he was in and he was out early and I beat CM Punk.
There is a fury that comes from deep within Roman Reigns. I mean, Reigns enters the ring like it's a battlefield, and he looks to completely wipe out his opponents from competition. Let's face it,
field
Reigns
seems even.
A beast.
A little more ones and twos. All right, we got support. We got support on the channel.
Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
Oh, that didn't work. That didn't work either.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild
swing.
Yeah,
attention to the chat too much.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
No, Roman.
Not today. Too fast.
Speed of super kick.
Look at that reverse.
Okay, good. I just made you lose two stocks. I'm fine with that.
A crippling.
He almost had another one charge.
Roman Reigns' famous line was, believe in the shield. And the way he manhandles people,
I will believe this, Roman.
Anyone to believe anything he wants.
Bam.
Look at the attack here. Oh, man. Talk about a direct
second rope splash. I almost said top. That sounded really weird. God, those people would think I'm spazzing out.
He's sending a message to the entire
doing my best Goldust impression. I was an even worse Goldust impression.
Oh, out of nowhere.
I was doing better when I wasn't trying.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. It's nearly impossible to deal with
this. Ow, that was a heck of a wind up on an uppercut. I'm going to give you another DDT, Roman.
Another electric crowd on hand here for
I want to kick him in the face.
Has been the norm over the
Fine.
Years.
I'll just have him eat canvas.
That kick packed a punch. We know what's coming
gotcha,
here.
Gotcha, Roman.
Executed perfectly. And check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. You can see him swoop.
And frog splash.
One,
two,
and he escapes with a kick out.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Short arm clothesline.
Quick thinking to avoid that. A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete
right.
A big stomp.
And these guys are throwing
Roman.
Bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Don't think so, Roman. Walk into my finisher, Roman.
All here. There it is, the pump handle slam.
Oh, that hurts. Uh-oh.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from
pinfall.
One painful move to another.
Can he
one,
score the pin?
Two.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Ah, come
Roman
on,
Reigns
Roman.
Has found an answer here.
We're looking at complete
gotcha, Roman.
Domination here.
I got you, Roman.
Added insult to potential injury.
Walk into there. My signature, Roman.
Flatliner. Somebody call an ambulance.
No kidding.
Oh, I think their ride is here. Submission! The hold's locked in! Oh man, this has gotta hurt!
Just a dominating display.
Yeah.
Can that make it
I think
feel
we can
Roman?
See a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Oh, Roman.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Let's cover him. Let's see if we can win by pinfall.
Handle slam. Adios, compadre.
Going down south.
One, two, three. There we go. Ow, I didn't I expected Roman to kick out and show more fight than that.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. I can't believe
there was no love lost in that match.
Here's your winner.
And